Hello, I am Deckard Cain. I am here joined by Christopher Walken. Say hello.
Hello.
I've turned into Christopher Walken, but I'm still Deckard Cain. All right, anyway, yeah, hi, I'm the Angry Murloc here, joined by Johnny and Mouse again. I keep calling you Mouse because I keep looking at your name.
That's fine.
And Matt. We're here with Friday Night Magic, which is going to be our weekly feature. And if anyone else would like to join in with the game, because we do have an open spot and probably one of us wouldn't be able to do it, so put that in the comments below and we'll try and work you in somehow to one of our videos. So, yeah, without further ado, we're doing a free-for-all lobby thingy, and we've done it before yesterday, and it took over an hour.
Let's just forget
that. The worst game ever.
I didn't get magic like land cards until what was it, like halfway through, and then I won.
Oh god.
So let's start the game.
You only won because my will to live had gone and I just gave up, let's be fair.
Oh, I went an unfamiliar deck again this time, so trying to mix things up a bit.
Oh, I've got my panoptic mirror.
Oh, I'm not letting you use that. It's like half the chance. That's the repeat turn thing.
No, it isn't. No, it's the magic. It exiles a magic card, and then you can, at the beginning of your upkeep, you may copy a card exiled with panoptic mirror, and if you do, you may cast the copy without paying its magic cost, and having the card that gives you an extra turn.
It was a bullshit machine is what it was.
Yeah.
I should probably read the cards I've got here. I actually don't know what any of them do. Oh, did I got the deck that drains cards?
Dream Puppets.
I don't remember. I think so, maybe.
If it's, yeah, there's only two blue decks, and if it's not the fly one, it's the drain card deck.
Oh god. I don't think I've ever used this one before.
It's really simple, to be honest.
Yeah, but it depends if has he got the same deck as me.
I'm preparing for an imminent loss.
Never gonna let you down, never gonna run around and hurt you.
Oh, Matt's off to a good start.
Oh, I should have enchanted him with my that one. Not that one. Oh, at least I could have got some more land cards. That way, mm-hmm. Hopefully, because everything.
Oh, I got something down.
I think you've got the same deck as me.
Did I?
I think so.
You both card drainy deck.
No.
I just picked a random one that I haven't gone before. Font of Mythos.
Yep, you got a card ready deck.
Yeah.
Oh no!
Yeah, I just got that card. Thing is though, I've got like, doesn't it apply to me as well?
Stroke.
It's not gonna work if it does. Oh, what's that one?
Da 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 da. The chances of anything coming from Mars are a million to one, they say. Just mixing up the Rickroll there.
Do-do-do-do-do-do-do.
God.
Terrible. Absolutely terrible.
Yes, you should be ashamed of yourself.
What's wrong with Matthew?
Right, let me read my cards here.
Oh, I've got to just get rid of one. What one should I get rid of?
Get too many in your hand.
Yeah.
That was quick.
I'll get rid of my panoptic mirror.
I thought that was like one of your best cards though.
Yeah, well, you know, I'm gonna give you two a chance.
How very generous of you.
Stupid goblin deck.
Oh. Bastard.
Oh, it gets worse.
Ah. Come on.
Dear.
I like goblin deck. I will not be losing by choice today.
It looks that way.
Oh god, no. No more Rick Rolling. I can't take it, Captain.
Johnny, I've seen a flaw in your tactics here. You actually have less cards than both of our decks.
I know. I don't really have any tactics. That's the problem.
You're gonna card count yourself to death.
What? Oh, I don't get to use it till next time. Oh well. I hope I don't. How embarrassing would that be?
Right. I'm just trying to.
I have a feeling this game's going to be my worst performance in Magic history.
Now.
Yeah, it's got to be me, surely.
Yeah, but if I card count myself out of the game, I don't think it gets much worse than that.
So, everyone's off to pretty damaging starts already. I don't think this one's going to last very long. But it'll be exciting at least.
Unlike yesterday's.
Alright, let's have
a. How long's your turn taking? What's this?
Curiosity, whatever that does. No, wrong card. And what was it?
Whenever it deals damage, you draw a card.
Oh yeah. I suppose it's pretty neat. You can put that on other players' cards.
Oh, can you?
Yeah, he put it on one of mine in that really boring game yesterday, didn't he?
Oh right. Oh yeah. Oh.
Really?
Oh.
I was going to say.
Well, I might as well, because since, you know, you're the highest.
Yeah, I was kind of inviting it on me there.
Still got too many cards in your hand.
Yep.
And yet, here he is trying to draw more.
when you see how many magic cards I have compared to creature cards, it's a bit shit.
Shit. Ah, protection from blue.
Yeah.
This is all looking a bit lopsided.
Yeah.
Oh, Jesus, come on.
Oh, God.
How many goblins have you got out now? Oh, fuck.
Quite a few.
Hmm. And it gains +2 for each one that's attacking.
Oh, does it?
Yeah, that goblin pile driver gets a +2 attack.
This is going to be a massacre then.
No, you can't kill me.
Oh, 13. Jesus.
You've got to block the 13, surely.
That's the only one I can block.
Really?
Yeah. Thanks.
You. Oh my god, I'm just so sorry.
No, you're not sorry. You fucking meant it.
I didn't realise it would stack up to 13. I didn't.
I haven't got much of a chance now, have I?
That is an overpowered card, man. It's alright, it's going to end next.
Yeah, right. Well, you're not allowed to have... Oh my god, my speaker just fell off my...
Really?
My centre speaker on my monitor just...
Oh my god, I can't even get rid of it.
I was too busy poking the screen, complaining.
I'm quite chuffed. Goblin deck at its best there.
Mm.
He's just trying to get rid of some of his cards.
Mm. Oh, goodness. That's
terrible.
I didn't realise using that thing would... it's not like I could do much anyway, is it?
God.
They're all coming back out again anyway.
Oh, dear.
Oh, they have haste.
Yep.
That's terrible.
Right, Johnny's not allowed the green deck. You're not allowed the...
Oh, come on. It's the first time I've ever been this dominant. Just give me the good luck, son.
I think he deserves one. Oh, my goodness.
Bye, Johnny.
Onslaught?
The thing is, you can't block the anti-blue deck. It's like I planned this or something.
Absolutely 50. Terrible.
Boom Shanker. That is
BG.
BG.
Yeah, well done.
BG. Bad game.
Bad game.
Well, it makes a nice change from the hour-long game yesterday for this one, even last 10 minutes. You know, got both sides of the coin now.
All right, okay. I'm gonna quit this now, and we'll probably do another one. Yeah, since that one was too short for my liking.
How long was that? Like 10 minutes.
yeah, about that. So what I'm going to do, I'm probably going to merge these two together. Not merge them in the same video, but I'll probably have one after the other. All right, thanks for watching, and join us again in the next video. Ciao!